YouTube, what's going on? RDP coming back with another one. Let's get it. We're gonna talk some hoops today. I'm gonna break down the NBA Finals, give my prediction. Got the Miami Heat versus the Denver Nuggets. Yeah, Jimmy Buckets versus the Joker. Here we are. Here we are. The Heat beat the Boston Celtics in seven games. Heat win the first three games. Celtics win the next three games. Then Heat go into TD Garden, win game seven. So the Heat, eighth seed, all the way from the eighth seed, the Miami Heat, beat the Milwaukee Bucks, beat the New York Knicks, beat the Boston Celtics. So here we are, Jimmy Buckets back in the NBA Finals. Last appearance in the NBA Finals was the bubble against the LA Lakers. Miami Heat have some guys that's, you know, playing some great basketball, playing out of their mind, you know. Gabe Vincent, Max Strus, Caleb Martin. So, guys been balling out. You got the Denver Nuggets. The Joker been leading the way along with Jamal Murray. Denver go through Minnesota. They go through Phoenix in six. Then they sweep the Lakers. So, Joker, like Murray, been leading the way. Triple-double, Joker. Gave AD the business. Bam Adebayo has his work cut out for him. Yes, he has his work cut out for him in this series, in this NBA Finals. You thought he did Anthony Davis dirty. Whew, he gonna have some moves for Bam Adebayo, because Anthony Davis, in my opinion, is the best, you know, defensive big in the NBA. But I'm sure they'll have, like, Kevin Love, you know, guarding Joker with Bam playing, you know, in the back line. I know Spoelstra, he has some tricks up his sleeve, so we're going to break it down, talk some hoops. Lock in. We're going to talk some hoops. I'm going to give my breakdown, my prediction. Lock in. Before I start the video, please press the time. Please hit the like, subscribe to the channel. Click more comment, like this, comment on sports and various topics. Let's get it. Yeah, we know Spoelstra. Probably the best coach in the NBA. Let's be real. Best coach in the NBA. He's been doing it for a while now. Even with, you know, his team's not that talented. You know, they don't have their second best scorer, Tyler Hero. Just for example. You know, and he, you know, still found ways to, you know, get guys open running. You know, great plays. Eric Spoelstra. Yeah, he does it, you know, when he doesn't have the greatest talent, Eric Spoelstra. He can coach. He can coach. Like I said, probably the best coach in the NBA right now. And Coach Malone, I love Coach Malone. He has great intensity. He knows how to get his guys going. He's always pumped up. He rides for his team, Coach Malone. So, but I give Spoelstra the coaching edge. You know, he's been there, has some, you know, championship experience. He has that Pat Riley DNA in him, Eric Spoelstra. But the guys on the court is going to determine the series. Let's be real. And in this series, Miami Heat, they do not have an answer for Joker. No one has an answer for the Joker. My opinion, the best player in the league right now. Let's call it what it is. He holds his own on defense. He's not a defensive liability. And he does it all offensively. He pushed the ball like a guard. Rebounds the ball. You know, can shoot the ball. Can play in the post. Can face you up. Can play back to the basket, Joker. And he's not a defensive liability. Anthony Davis didn't go crazy on Joker. And they had single coverage. Denver Nuggets. They had single coverage. So we know he's going to be a problem in this series. Jamal Murray, he's been a problem also. Jamal Murray, 28 points per game in the playoffs. 6 assists per game, 5 boards per game, Jamal Murray. He's healthy and he's back. Then you got Aaron Gordon. He's going to have a tough matchup with Jimmy Butler. It's going to be a tough matchup for Aaron Gordon. It's going to be a tough matchup for Jimmy Butler also. Jimmy Butler has a, you know, face the guy that's, you know, 6'7", 6'8", you know, with some girth. Aaron Gordon, he hold his own. LeBron James, he had to work against Aaron Gordon. So Jimmy Butler, he's going to have to work also. But Aaron Gordon, he's been playing some great ball. He's always around the rim. And he can hit some open shots at times too, Aaron Gordon. Versatile player, you know, can get it going from the outside at times. And we know he's always around the rim. Then you got guys like Michael Porter Jr. that can spot up, KCP can spot up. They got the shooters, Bruce Brown off the bench. He brings that energy, brings the juice. He's a do-it-all type of guy. Bruce Brown, whatever the team need. So Denver, complete team. Got Jeff Green coming off the bench. You know, hit some open shots, can play in transition, can still fly. Jeff Green still dunked that ball. At any given moment, Jeff Green will flush the rock. So, yeah, Denver, complete team. Complete team, loaded. Loaded. Miami Heat. Playing hard, man. They've been playing hard to get to this point. Beat Boston in 7, like I said. And Jimmy Butler, he's been playing all-world basketball, Jimmy Butler. All-world basketball. Probably the second best player in the playoffs after Joker. Let's just be real. He's answering the call every time it's time to answer the call, Jimmy Butler. He's gotten help also. Caleb Martin, like I say. Max Strus, Gabe Vincent. He has help. Duncan Robinson. Duncan Robinson going to have to hit some shots in this series. You know, off the bench. I think we'll see Kevin Love dusting himself back off. Like I say, the guard, you know, Joker with Bam in the back line. But they're going to be too slow with the Bam and Kevin Love lineup because Denver, they push that rock. Joker pushed that rock. And Kevin Love, he'll be a liability in pick and roll with Jamal Murray and Joker, whoever. So we'll see how that play out with the matchup with Joker. There is no matchup for Joker. There isn't. But Eric Spoelstra, he'll have the best game plan we've seen. We know that. He'll have the best game plan we've seen so far throughout the playoffs. But ultimately, I have Denver in 5. 6 at the most, but I have Denver in 5. Check out my predictions also, my basketball videos. I've been hitting for the most part. Yeah, I got Denver in 5. Joker too much. Jamal Murray too much. Miami Heat, they don't have anyone that can guard Jamal Murray. Point guard now. They're going against a real point guard. Guard that can get in the paint, you know, drop off assists, can play pick and roll, can score on all 3 levels. Jamal Murray, so it's going to be a different look for the Miami Heat. But Joker and Murray, best duo in the NBA right now. Best duo in the NBA right now. Their chemistry is A1. Michael Porter Jr. spotting up, hitting shots. You can't double. KCP is hitting shots. You can't double. He'll light it up. He can get some dribble handoffs and light it up also, KCP. Don't let Aaron Gordon hit some shots. Bruce Brown can hit some threes also. Denver, they have it. They have a complete team, in my opinion. Have a complete team, in my opinion. It's Joker time. 2-time MVP. It's his time. It's his time. Got the Nuggets in 5. Nuggets in 5, 6 at the most. Jimmy Butler, he'll do his thing, but it's going to be tough because Aaron Gordon is going to make him work. He hasn't felt this physicality that he's going to, you know, face against Denver. You know, with Aaron Gordon, Jeff Green. You know, they have some wings. Michael Porter Jr., you know, he's tall. So they have some length also. So I have the Nuggets in 5. Like I said, Jamal Murray, Jokic, just too much. It's too much. Caleb Martin, he's been playing some great ball. Max Strus, they've been playing some great ball for Miami, but I don't think it'll be enough. They're going against a monster. A team that played complete basketball, unselfish basketball. Both ends of the floor. Don't turn the ball over a lot. Denver is a machine. They're a well-oiled machine at this point. But I got Denver in 5. But let me know what y'all think. You know I love it. Keep the fire coming. Best way you can help, share the video, comment, like, subscribe. Denver in 5. Let me know what y'all think. You can't check me anyway. Let's get it.